trail rides with Pablo now. I got my sister to ride him actually because it's her horse. So yeah, he's a bit bumpy, I notice, but it's okay. They were going down the same trail as me as well, but like, Pablo's a jump horse, so he needs to do this stuff. My horse couldn't do. You don't jump down stuff. I don't. Oh god. Well, going on a little. Oh no, they're going down the. Sorry, there's a car passing by. He just got spooked. She's gonna do drone footage of him. And she fell off, but she could follow him with her drone. So she was circling him. Drone until he calmed down so she can come off on again, and then he rolled over. He's quite a naughty little stallion. She finally managed to get up and back on him, and we'll just go back. It's quite a nice place here. The trail ride, she's seeing drone footage right now. I asked her to stay in head cam. That's fine. Well, they've just reached the place where horses aren't allowed to cross. They have to turn around.